A teen in Donna ordered to federal prison for smuggling people across the border illegally. District Judge Randy Crane sentenced 19-year-old Jesse Suniga to 5 years behind bars. Officials say Suniga was involved in coordinating at least two separate smuggling attempts last year. Both happened near Donna.